Fernandez, and I'm an art teacher. Visit my website at pattyfernandezartist.com. Okay, let's draw. Today's project is how to draw the big bad wolf looking like grandma. One finger at the top and put a dot. From that dot going towards the left, we're going to draw a wavy, wavy line down. Come back to the dot. We're going to draw another wavy, wavy line down on the right. Come right about here inside. We're going to go straight diagonal up, straight diagonal down. Now jump over to the upper left, straight diagonal up, straight diagonal down. Now, I go back to the left and I draw a wavy, 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 wavy line, connect. I come back to the left and I draw a little bit out, another wavy, 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 wavy line, connect. Come right about here and we're going to draw a curved line out, curved line down, curved line up, little curved line. Come right underneath, we're going to draw a little curved line down, little curved line over, straight diagonal down, slightly curved line over, straight diagonal up, connect. Right on the bottom part of this line, we're going to go zig, zag, zig, zag, zig, zag, zig, zag. Right at the very tip right here, we're going to draw a baby circle. Inside, we're going to draw one, two baby circles, and inside, one dot, two dots. Okay, now come over here on the left, and we're going to draw a straight diagonal down, curve line over, straight diagonal up, connect. We're going to come inside, and we're going to draw a curve line down, curve line over, straight diagonal up, connect, and right across we're going to draw straight diagonal out, curved line down, straight diagonal in, connect. I come back to the inside one and I'm going to draw a curved line, one, two, zigzag, zigzag, connect, and come over on this side and draw a curved line, one, two, three, four, connect. Come all the way to the bottom. We're going to draw a straight diagonal out, curve line, one, two, three, four, straight line, curve line up, connect. Now we're going to do a little overlap. We draw a straight diagonal out, one, two, three, four, curve line, straight line in, connect. Come over on the right hand side, draw a big curve line out, zig, zag, zig, zag, zig, zag, zig, zag, curve line in, connect. Now we're going to add right here little curve lines going across. Right here we're going to add little curve lines going across, little curve lines going across, and right here on the bottom little curve lines going across. Okay, I think that's it. Let's see how we're going to color in, ooh, Grandma, what big eyes you have. Okay, the first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to color my wolf gray. If you don't have gray, you can use a black with a lighter touch to it. This is Grandma, the big bad wolf's tail. These are his paws. These all need to be gray. And these are his big old feet. These should also be gray. Then, because we want it to look like it's Grandma, I'm taking a pink and I'm coloring in my nightcap. I'm coloring in my nightgown. These are my nightgown sleeves. These are all pink. And then, just to add a little touch of color, I'm using my light green and I'm coloring in my curved lines on my sleeves, neckline, and the bottom of my nightgown. Okay? Now, just to add one last pop of color, I'm going to take a yellow and I'm going to draw straight lines behind for my background all the way across. Don't draw through the wolf. There we go. Okay. Let's see what she looks like. Oops, I forgot. Color in the tip of her nose. This is black. Now let's see what she looks like all colored in. Here's the big bad wolf dressed up as grandma, all colored in, all the better to see you with. Okay, bye-bye.